Officers have also released new video of a shoplifting suspect being arrested. Take a look. This is the target located on Caroline Street. Atlanta police say an officer was flagged down by a security guard. That guard told authorities that the man stole two televisions from the store. They say when the man was caught outside the store, he fought the officer until backup arrived. Both the suspect and officer suffered minor injuries.
All right, let's get a check.